What is going on, everyone? This is just a little promo video of me pretty much announcing I'm coming back to Twitch. Yes, it's been a while, but I'll finally be coming back streaming mostly Tuesdays and Saturdays around, I don't know, 8-ish, 9, whatever. Now, I got some questions. I'm here on my Twitch page, and I'm gonna happily answer them in my own stupid way. So, are you guys ready for this? It should be fun. So, here we go. First question comes from Dave. Wow, you're really big. Well, Dave, I work out. Next question. G-Baby1. Hey, Blitz, I was wondering if you would like to oil each other up and hit the gym. Gillis, is that you? Oh, man, you know I love to, buddy. All right, next question. This one comes from Chris Banader. Oh. Cool man. How much can you bench? Well, tell me this, Chris. How much does your mom... No, I'm just messing around. That's what I do. I'm an idiot. Let's just say I can bench really, really, really a lot. All right. Next question. This next question comes from Star. She wants to know, Blitz, why are you so awesome? What can I tell ya? Probably just born this way, I guess. No, that's not true. I used to be a big, I still am actually, big dork, big geek. Next question. This next one comes from Lick My Pixie Stick. Hey Blitz, when you gonna shave that Hitler mustache you got going on? What you talking about, son? That old Hitler mustache. Next. Got caught slipping. Four wants to know. Hey Blitz, did you know you look like Markiplier? Let's get something straight. He looks like me. Okay? He wishes he could be me. Mark, you're out there. Come for chew, son. Alright, next question. Obviously, I love you, Mark. You look just like me. I mean, how could I hate you? It's like looking in a mirror. Jamie248 wants to know, hey Blitz, I know you're in New York somewhere, but what city? Well, JB, that's none of your damn business. Next question. DJ6969 says, hey Blitz, you're the coolest guy I know. DJ, thanks buddy, I appreciate that. But I already know this. So, next question. Hey, Blitz, I wish you were my dad. You know, this ain't like a rare question or unusual. Believe it or not, I get asked this a lot. Next question. Comes from Satan23666. Hey, Blitz. You look like you could be Hitler's jacked son. Next question. Baby Butterfly. Hey Blitz, I love your voice. Were you in a band growing up? I actually I was in a band back in the early 2000s, me and my buddies. I played guitar, and I was lead singer. Tabby8122 says, "You always know how to make me laugh when I'm feeling down." Aw, Tabby. Thank you, that's so sweet of you. I try. I don't try too hard. I just be in my normal goofy self half the time. But I'm glad that I put a smile on your face when I'm streaming. That's awesome. What really touches me here is Cheetah Lover asked, "Hey Blitz, I love your artwork. You're so creative. Where do you come up with all this stuff?" I don't know. Honestly, it just, I'll be sitting there 1 minute, and then bam! And before we know it, I have an art piece full of monsters and a world they could live in. Thanks for the question. Jimbo333 asked, "Hey Blitz, you're a pretty big dude. Do you work in a gym?" Well, Jimbo, no, I used to do personal training probably 3 or 4 years ago, or like two to three years. And then I just kind of fell from it. I eventually was going to pursue it, but I had to go through like this test and this stuff, and it cost a lot of money to take. And at the time, I didn't want to deal with it, because if I failed, that's a lot of money that they're going to take from me. But eventually, as time went on, I'm like, you know what, I'm just going to start doing it for myself. If people want tips or anything like that, I'd be more than happy to help out and tell them pretty much what I do for regimen and routines and workout sets. I hope that answered your question. So that's all the time we have. Sorry, I'm out of questions. I don't want to make this video too long. Just letting you guys know, Tuesdays, Saturdays, I will be back streaming on Twitch. That is when I have time. I'll leave like notifications here and there on my fan pages, which will be up here. You can catch me on Facebook over here. You can hit me up on Twitter, because yes, I am back on Twitter again. And down here, just because, if you want to check out my art page, Monster Pocket Theater, that'd be cool too. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this little promo video of Q&As, of people asking me questions. And yeah, catch you next time. Alright everyone, bye bye. Wait, don't wave to me, you idiots, wave at the screen. Why are you waving at me? They don't know any better, neither do I. Alright, see ya.